local forecasts include the latest observations for your area and projections for the next 5 days. During the next 15 minutes, we'll have information for travelers, including forecasts from major centers across Canada and the U.S. This is the Weather Network, Canada's reliable source for weather information.
The weather.
This report includes our short-term forecast and the long-range outlook for the next 5 days. Conditions reported for major centers across Canada. Coming up next, the latest air quality report. Then it's information for travelers with forecasts for major cities across North America. You're watching the Weather Network, Canada's reliable source for information about weather and our environment. This report includes the latest observations for your area, plus forecasts for the next 5 days.
Ah, les allergies au pollen touchent un Québécois sur 10 et l'herbe à poux demeure l'ennemi numéro 1. Voici le reportage de Jean Garneau.
Les allergies polliniques touchent environ 10% de la population et revêtent un caractère héréditaire. Ces affections touchent surtout une clientèle jeune, c'est-à-dire dont l'âge ne dépasse généralement pas 30 ans. Le mécanisme de la maladie commande plusieurs interventions du corps humain. Ce sont des anticorps qui causent les allergies au pollen en tant que tel. Les manifestations désagréables, comme la congestion et la démangeaison, sont l'œuvre d'une...